This is a 3 a.m. lowdown report.
Moon will also be a supermoon. The orbit of Moon around the Earth is not circular. It is somewhat elliptical. Which means that it is closer to the Earth for some time and far for the other time. If the full moon phase happens to coincide with the time it is closest to the Earth, the moon is called a supermoon. A lunar eclipse can happen only on the night of a full moon. Lunar eclipses are also known to have predicted earthquakes. An earthquake of magnitude 6.7 Richter scale occurred on February 9, 1971 in the foothills of the San Gabriel Mountains in Southern California. 15 hours later, a total lunar eclipse took place. Many suggested that the alignment of Sun, Earth and the Moon was responsible. It is believed that the Sun and Moon were pulling the Earth in exactly opposite directions on that day. As a result, the Earth is expanded into the shape of a rugby ball instead of a sphere. The tidal and gravitational forces caused by this expansion may have triggered the earthquake. However, any relation is highly inconclusive. The total lunar eclipse of May 26 will be visible in Australia, New Zealand, parts of the Western US, Western South America, or in Southeast Asia for the duration of 14 minutes. While a partial lunar eclipse will be visible in places like Eastern US, Eastern South America, India, China, Indonesia, and Japan. It is totally safe to watch a lunar eclipse with naked eyes and poses no harm whatsoever. An eclipse never comes alone. A solar eclipse always occurs about 2 weeks before or after a lunar eclipse. For this reason, be curious and eager to watch the annular solar eclipse on June 10, 2021.
Like, share, and subscribe, please. It helps out a lot. Thank you. You, the viewers, make this all worthwhile. Thank you so much.